guys, text message until we hear problem coming up on channel 3, so let you know when they can splash. Coming.
Do you record that? Fucking sweet.
Okay, Marshal at the far right of the airline, guys. Move on him. Try and left, right. Attended.
Well, the weather's holding up.
Wanting call signs, this is Papa Minor, report status over.
CR21, we are facing CR21, we are facing northwest at 0088 0628.
Shots fired behind.
Two seconds, we're not gonna see much here, let's swing it round a bit.
Right.
Charlie will take 2 north, Delta will take southwest.
Copy that, south.
Fucking radio switching on me, yeah, copy that, mate. Yeah, I got ya.
Isn't it?
2 section, I want you to move up time on the right, the left hand flank of 3 section, still bending round to cover north and west. Got it?
Copy that.
Let's go.
2 section, let's move.
3-1, half a minor, that's a negative. I copy multiple enemy contacts to East LZ, approximate position 0103, set again all after.
Sergeant.
Watch.
You want to join to the right of them?
They're well exposed now, so you need to just covering this left flank. Do it by fire rather than time. That where you are now is good. And if
yeah,
you get
over that hill. Perfect. 2 section, drop it here. Section extended line covering from east to north, please.
Come here.
You got a good view on the top of that hill up there, mate. Pretty much straight northeast. Make sure you've got a good view of everything coming over this hill. Just in case someone comes over, I want you to be able to clear it quite quickly.
Looking good there, Hones. Looking perfect.
User in your channel, time out.
2-1, go ahead.
User joined your channel.
Ele- 2-1, copies.
2 section, we're moving to the east. Let's go.
Alright, southeast. Sir.
Great stuff, platoon reserve. Make sure you've got eyes on that hill to the rear, which is the biggest threat, but also this hill out to our south. You've got one section on the right hand side or west, and obviously three sections.
Copy that. Horns, you want to plant yourself just to the left of Sergeant there, please. You got good eyes on there, mate? Yeah, looks good to me, buddy. Dubai, yourself and Wilton, cover over to the northeast there, the north angle.
Right, three sections just taking a casualty immediately out there to your northeast. I want two guys out to sort him out. Alright, they got it. Hello, Starlight. This is Papa Minor. CO3 is just taking a casualty. Papa Minor, casualty. Two sec, can you get yourselves in on the right hand side of three sec to cover their withdrawal? You should be able to get this dip just to our front and put fire down on the left flank of anyone that comes in.
Yeah, cover that. Two section on me.
Hello, CO3, this is Papa Minor. CO2 are deploying on the right flank to cover your withdrawal. Have copy?
Me too.
Wilson, mate, we don't want to go too far up.
Yeah, copy that.
We've gone quite far now. Fucking hell. Come right down the hill, Wilson.
Microphone activated.
I'm at grid 06 1 0 6 7.
3, form on me.
Fuck. You get taken down, man. Sticky grenade, man. Ooh. I don't even know where I got hit from, but it was pretty intense. Yeah, what about you? Oh yeah. A nice warm welcome. Oh yeah. Yeah, well I can hear one. Should we go have a look? Oh, I was firing like a crazy man. I'm surprised, you know, every time a contact was reported, I was on him like a heat-seeking missile, firing like a crazy man. I don't know if I actually killed anybody yet, but I was just putting down a lot of intense area fire. Cool. Yeah, nice one. How does this long range radio work? Do you have... No, you don't know either. Okay, let's go and see what the pilot... Yeah, maybe. Let's go see if... Well, thought I heard a chopper. Oh, there is, yes, sir. He's not there.
Three, return to formation.
No idea, man. It must be one of those ghost helicopters. Yeah, we'll see him just emerge from the grass any second. Oh no, but I've got to see that. Hey, listen carefully, just tell me if you can hear this.
2 o'clock, enemy mine close.
You hear that? Listen carefully.
Hello.
It's my cat climbing all over the desk.
Three, regroup.
Yeah, I did. I think someone forgot to watch their angle, but. Yeah, it's cool though. Well,
it says in the statistics, casualties, you, by, you. Huh? What happened? I didn't kill myself. No kills by the looks of things.
Where do you see that?
Go on map and then go down to statistics. Oh wait, no, your name's showing up. Oh no. No, I took friendly fire. Oh, I don't know. It says casualties, you, Private Marshall, by, Private Marshall, then under that it says Private Wurlitzer. Oh no. I don't know if you can. No, Wurlitzer is casualty too. But I didn't shoot myself, I don't know, I didn't even throw a grenade or anything.
User in your channel, timed out.
Same thing happened to me last time. Should I get on the radio?
That's always the way, you guarantee, you run to one end of the airfield, they'll land at the other.
Yeah, no kidding. Should I get on the radio and talk to him? Alright, one sec. One flight here. Guess I can't hear.
Three, return to formation.
Yeah, let's just stand here. Come to us.
Should we jump on the door guns, or are you pretty happy with not?
I think we lose our kids if you jump on the gun.
Yeah, leave it. We've got Apache in the air over the target anyway. for anyone else to camp, or is it just you guys?
I think there's someone from Max. I'll just see if he's on the radio.
Watch it.
Any other free section back at the base? No, I think free section's good.
Lifting off.
Any one sec guys here at the base? Nothing. Yeah.
So I guess we're Yeah,
no kidding.
Yeah.
Wait, was it three machine gunners? Oh no, never mind.
Wild man's just Phoenix one turning to AO with three reinsert.
I was point man, I got a machine gunner down. What was he doing? Oh, that's right, you... Grenade magnet, that's right.
I was laying down watching that hill that you guys kept having guys run
Roger
over.
Roger that, I'll fly underneath you, straight through to the target.
And I guess the guy snuck up on us really close, maybe 10 meters or something, but it was behind me, and I guess I was the first person he saw.
It was a tough one, that, because we were absolutely owning the enemy.
You guys in the back, have one of you got them to your section or platoon channel for an LZ for reinsert?
Yeah, are we in range?
Yeah, yeah.
Chris, this is Marshall, are you there? You're there, boss. Taylor, do you read me?
Right, I'm obviously in my game range, but on the wrong fucking channel. Here we go. P, take the hands off controls, we're gonna die.
That's a good thing for us to hear back here.
Hello, Christ, Papa Miner, this is Phoenix. Where do you want the reinsert? Hello. Phoenix, end of them. Hello, Phoenix, how wrong? Hello, Sierra, this is a wrong way out. Hello, Papa Morris, Phoenix, where do you want the reinsert, sir? Wildman, this is Phoenix. Have you got any comms with Papa or anyone? Other? Roger, I'm moving in now.
You finally got hold of the pilot.
Yeah, we're moving in on the yellow smoke maker to our front. Phoenix, copy.
Yeah. Gets in the way. Can't look over to the right with that.
I can't look over the left with this thing on my shoulder.
Some pretty small. It's like we're getting dropped into Candyland or something.
So that's Marshall, we're ready.
Sort of chip. You're clear to go, guys.
One section on the left hand, to my left. Three sections to my right. Straight behind me. Straight behind me, directly from my rear up that hill.
Can you walk around?
Hello! How you doing, buddy? Nah, I never heard it. Absolute clusterfuck. Tell you what, can you cover more to the south, buddy?
Alright, my watch in the southwest.
Perfect. Everyone's okay for ammo here, aren't I? Wilton, you're good,
yeah? Yeah, seven.
Do you buy you back in, buddy?
Yep.
Tier 2-1, we are green and good to move.
Tracer from 8.
Not seen.
No fish.
Well, that was insane. Everyone. You died, me and Wilton T3, Wilson T2.
Whoa.
What was that?
Boom! Nice, that was the Apache. Sweet.
Ah.
Okay.
That was beautiful.
Where the hell's the next section?
That wasn't scary.
Alright, 3 seconds to our left.
That's him
now. Down there.
Do you see him? Shoot him.
I don't like that the medic is in front of our position right now. That scares me.
Yeah, neither can I.
That's fine until we get hit in the medic.
Two section, let's fall back.
I should sort of turn my radio down quite a lot and comms in with nice.
Let's fall in behind 3 section, yeah.
Did you leave a T4 up there?
What?
You left the T4 lying up there.
Yeah, we can't drag him back, we're like unable to. Holmes on the hill too, where you going? Wilson's down there. Wilson's over here. Wilton, behind you. This way. Oh, it doesn't matter.
That's alright, we're gonna be from it. One section or we're gonna be left here. Well, for the time being.
Yeah, one sec.
They're moving too soon.
Who's gonna be our bait then? Well, they're in front of us, I don't wanna be just behind the bait. Whoa, fuck.
Whoa.
Okay, do you take on the deck then?
Actually extended line, channel left, delta right.
cones, cover that hill to the east, will you please, buddy? Cover southeast.
Understand.
Good shot, Rob. That was.
You got eyes on, yeah?
Well, no, right in the tree.
Well,
contact in front. Orange in the chair.
Should be aware with them. Friendlies up there, so PID targets.
Oh, we want to give a bit more.
Well, we're getting a bit more. You can run coming fire, mate.
You'll have more threats to as you do smoke as well.
Crossing
over. Copy.
Passing.
Yeah, copy that. Bones, you want to slide up that hill a little bit to the left there and move forward. Just want to get your eyes on down there.
User joined your channel.
Yeah, we've got friendlies moving to the left there.
Two section, we've got friendlies moving to our left parallel with us.
Yeah, 2-1 copies.
Guys, we are moving forward to the ridge line to provide covering support while we move the casualties back. Let's make it happen.
I've
put Wilton in
position
where I can
pretty much fire
up
that
far. Yeah, excellent. Copy that. You see anything light at all?
Wilton, you're in position.
412
signs of rocket. Close SFO coming in on rocket run on any location as described. Yeah. Wait out. Just a bit of noise, mate. On your barrel, if you shift, you've got a left tree line, it's about 150 to 180 metres to our front. Shit, the trees are back in right there for us. The cast stroke just hit me on the back of that. So if you want those guys, we'll just be advised. There's quite a few guys over there, so we might want to keep you guys in cover there, right?
Copy that. Is it just wide open down there, straight to that tree line, yeah?
Straight to that tree line. There's a bit of a dip in the dead ground. Beyond that, we think there might be a bunker position or something. Whatever it is, it's fucking heavy, and it's cheap.
Quick examine this because I know I took around very close to me, like within inches.
We've got contact there. Tree line.
Cool. That.
Did you see you? No idea.
Well, are you ready?
shit, that hurts.
Well,
3-2 Papa Minor, I copy. We'll come to your location. Out to you, Sierra 2, situation report.
Sierra 2, we are currently next to 3 section, providing cover, awaiting further instruction. Over.
Roger that, 2-1, out to you, be at your location shortly. 1-1, be advised, I need to keep, maintain cover north and, sorry, maintain cover south and west from your current location. Out to you. Hello, Wildman 1. This is Papa Minor. Good shooting, good
User
shooting.
User joined your channel.
Hold your fire, maintain eye stars on that location. Out to you.
Hones, just keep an eye on the tree line to your quarter left there, beyond the trees in front of us. I'm seeing some contacts in the thermals there, but they're far too far away to actually work out what they are.
I see a bunker.
Yeah, cover that.
Do you see a bunker?
Not seen. Had reports of it, but not seen.
Yeah, seen. Wait one for Kaz. Roger that, Sierra 3-2. Get your wounded Kazovac and get your replacement shipped in. Advise me I'm ready to move out to you. Sierra 2-1, Papa Minor, maintain your current location and watch south to bunker location as identified. Out to you. 1-1, hold current position, watching south through east. Out to you.
Also, I've got a couple of like not bunkers maybe, but walls, fortifications out there.
What you got, buddy?
Well, Wildman 1, Papa Minor, send urgent message over.
Did you hear a 3-2's report of the...
3-2, wait out. Wildman 1, Papa Minor, yeah. Acknowledged. I also see 45 positions on airstrip. Wait out.
Anyone else, sir?
Enders, how the hell do you use a soft lamp?
Soft lamp? You need battery.
Got it, yeah.
Make sure it's loaded.
How do you load it?
Normally press R.
Wait one. Got
it. Do you know, Hones, I didn't realise you meant that bunker there. I thought it was another bunker. Yeah, I didn't actually realise it was that one right in front of us.
To mark a target, you just click the left button to start firing the laser.
Possibly.
Got it. Hello.
Yeah, they're all going because of the section.
3-2, roger that. Reinsert your entire section at earliest opportunity. We will be on this location. Out to you. Wildman 1, Papa Minor, do you see laser designation? Over.
Yeah, I'm getting thermal contacts just left of that bunker.
Just left?
Yeah, just literally just a couple of degrees left.
Yeah, there's a trench, like, it's a trench system.
Yeah, in there then, two or three thermal contact.
Rog, okay. Roger that, Wildman 1. Multiple enemy infantry contacts in that location.
User disconnected from your
send
channel.
Send ordnance over. Heads down, guys. Roger that, laser on. Hello, Starlight. Can I ask you to deal with Phoenix, please, and that Kazovac, over. Fire in the hole, guys. Wildman 1 ETA on that rifle, over.
Emmett, did you ask for me?
Yeah, could you handle comms with Phoenix and getting the guys out of here? They're on channel 1, I think.
Right. Okay. Where are we? Okay, Phoenix is it? Or Sunlight, okay.
Roger that, Robman 1. Maintain position on
ISTARS.
At that location, we see multiple enemy infantry contacts on thermal. Okay, guys, just maintain your cover. Wildman 1, RTB stat to rearm, come back here ASAP, over. Okay, plan is two section are going to need to hold this side of the line. One section will be just to your west, and we will be on our own for a short period.
Copy that. Can I just confirm that we are the fullest east section then in that case, yeah?
So, wait one. Wildman 1, Papa Minor, spend the ordnance if you've got it, but get back here ASAP. Say again, Wilson.
We're the first, fullest east section, yeah?
Yep.
Right, I see some contacts.
No, wrong, you're the furthest west section.
Ah, good, okay.
One section just up to your immediate east, but nobody out to your southeast.
Copy that.
Rocket run's coming in that direction. Hold it here.
Yeah, I see one section right there, actually. Not sure how effective that was. Fire coming in. The bunker right in front of us there, yeah? Yeah, yeah. That makes sense. I saw some contacts on there, thermals. Don't see any. Hard to say though, you could be correct. Yeah, there's still a definite contact in there.
What have we got?
Okay, we've already had rocket runs and the rest of it out front here. But basically...
Shit.
Wait while I get my eyes on. I see it. Approximately 165. Bunker. At base sandbag. Of tree. There's a knockdown tree and then there's a sandbag bunker, yep.
165?
Approximately 160, 165. Hello, one platoon call signs. Could someone call in that contact, please? See the sandbags?
Negative, is it? Far? Near? How far away?
See large rock at approximate degrees.
Yeah.
165.
Yeah.
To left, knockdown tree. Just behind tree, you have sandbags. 1-1, roger that. Just advise me if there's contact.
Yeah, 1 second.
Looks like to be a mounted MG in position.
Right, good stuff. Is that inside the sandbag location?
No, you're good.
I can't actually see the sandbag inside.
Oh, roger. Okay, anyway, basically beyond that, and it's quite hard to see, but beyond that there's a series of entrenched locations. Believes them to be around the edge of the airfield. And the problem is, we're going to need to move down there to the south. And we risk getting them in the flank, or risk getting them in our flank.
Rog. Is there any position with less tree obstruction?
If you can find it, good luck. It's the question of finding someone with less tree obstruction and not getting shot.
Rog. I'll take a look around. You want ordnance on that sandbag, then I'll take it?
Yeah, what I want is ordnance on that sandbag as we start to move. We're waiting for...
Shit.
3 sec to get back, I guess.
Roger that, that's an accidental disco, correct?
Heads up, Wilton, I'm on your left hand, on your right
hand. All one platoon call signs, be advised, take this opportunity, look to your front, spot the enemy locations, mark their grids. We will be calling close air support as soon as Wildman's back on station. Copy?
2-1, copy.
Wilson, I'm going to ask you to lead the movement across here when we need to do it, so if you can plan your route now.
Copy that.
Strikes me that we could go almost directly south, try and keep away from the airfield, which might be a better move.
The hell is this sandbag?
In fact, that's got to be the right thing, hasn't it?
I'm fine.
Yeah, I reckon so. Keeping the low ground to the right there.
Yeah, I'm looking 160.
Yeah, I mean, we're basically just south of 0.47 now. So yeah, there's a huge big valley. If we move around to the right. We probably want to move... Well, the problem is then we could end up moving around 0.36.
Yeah, that's a point, actually.
That's going to be too far. The alternative is moving directly down here, and then you can see, I don't know if you're looking at your map, but this curving valley that goes round to the east and then back out west again.
Exactly,
just where I'm going behind point 47.
So we're just below
point 47. At that point.
We're just below point 47 at the moment. Black mark.
Oh, sorry, gotcha, right, okay.
So directly down from there is a very shallow valley, red lines on both sides of it, that runs east and then west. Now, we've cast the shit out of that position, so I think maybe we just need to get into and use that valley all the way down.
Yeah, copy that.
All the way down to RB1.
Yeah, I definitely still see a contact on that sandbag and thermals, but I know they're going to take a CAS run on that.
Yeah, they're going to get a big, big CAS run.
Moving up again.
Yeah, roger that, 1-1. If you can do that, that would be excellent. Wilson, can you get a firm grid on that sandbag position and this thermal contact you've got?
I'll see what I can do.
Great, we'll need to call it in. I'll get Deadman to come and work with you on it.
Yeah, on my way.
Great.
Yeah, right. Fucking soft and won't let me run.
If we got a brief interlude.
Deadman, we'll see better from up here.
Rog, if you can get...
Well, I'm on Papa Minor, send message over.
I'm looking, the only thing I'm seeing is
Hello,
trees.
Hello, Wildman 1, this
very
is Papa Minor,
trees.
Send your message over.
Hones has got perfect eyes on here.
Well,
okay, just look straight down Hones there. You've got a large rock to your right, about 10, 20 degrees to your left. You've got the sandbag emplacement. See it? Just beyond the fallen tree.
Roger that, Wildman 1. Wait. Smoke to the rear, rapid. They're going to bring that bird in. You got smoke, Enders?
Yeah,
orange smoke.
You know, I know what the problem is.
We are popping.
I logged in late. The tree isn't falling over for me. So I'm looking at the tree. But I see it. I've got it.
Yeah, I think there's a trench system runs along to the left of it as well, just behind it.
Couple of Deadman, Wildman 1's on station. As soon as you can hit those targets, then do so, and we'll begin to move.
I've got only one target, which is a sandbag. Right,
Roger.
Now.
I think if you saturate that area and quite a lot that's further east of it, that would be excellent.
East of it, Rog.
3 Section definitely took contact from the tree line quarter left, but it's far away. We don't see any contacts on at the moment.
Wildman 1 acknowledged. In that case, wave off. Can you go back and escort Phoenix in? And
User
we'll have those cast
channel.
Targets for you when you come. I'll copy.
What channel are they on, Emmett?
They're on channel 1.
Why am I not hearing them on channel 1?
Sorry. The channel 1 is ground to air. If it's the air net, they're on channel 2, so if you want to go on channel 2, that's fine. I just can't keep that many channels in my head.
Yeah, channel 1 is fighting it. They should be on that, but...
They've just been on it. I was talking to them on it.
I can't hear them. Hang on, I'll try and reach them.
They're definitely on it.
Hello, Wildman 1. This is Fortune. Radio
Starlight,
checkover.
Be advised. That was a false alarm. Phoenix will be back in shortly.
Yeah, that's no problem, mate. I'm going to go for a flag.
Alright.
Hello, Wildman 1. This is Fortune. Radio checkover.
Hones, I'm going to take a quick bio. I'll be right back. I'm just next to you.
Yeah.
Wilson.
Hold on. Hello, Wildman 1. This is Fortune Radio checkover. Wildman 1, this is Fortune requesting that your gunner or whoever's on the radio switch back to channel 1 to fact channel. Over.
Okay, Dubois, I got a shit.
Hello, Wildman 1, this is Fortune. Radio check, over.
If you open your map, you'll see we're currently located just south of point 47.
Uh-huh. Wildman 1, this is Fortune. Prepping a CAS ditch, mission for you. One times, requesting one times hell file, 114K, marked by grounds. Over.
Seen, yeah.
I need to know if that's a practical movement. And what that means is that someone needs to move about 20 yards forward and take a good look at it without getting wasted. There's close air support coming on that enemy position fairly soon, but I want to move the platoon off pretty quick.
One and one, this is Fortune.
Back end.
Negative on the grid reference at this current time. However, it will be somewhere to the south of LZ India. So again, somewhere to the south of LZ India. I haven't got my bearings yet. Over.
Wilson, I was just going to Dubois. I think what I'd like is someone to get eyes on down that valley floor to check if this movement's possible.
Palmer 1, this is Fortune. Say again, over.
Then we'll be ready to take the platoon off rather than sort of blundering into the unknown.
Okay.
Yep. So you're wanting to get eyes on down there, just move around, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, copy that.
I want you to be nice and careful. Anything you see, track it, smoke it, and get out of there.
Do you want us to move around to the section, yeah?
I would probably just take a couple of guys out. I'd rather keep your AR in position because it's got a really nice field of fire.
Yeah, it has indeed.
But I just need to know how practical the movement is down there, whether we're going down there and right, down there and left, or straight across, which I obviously don't favour.
Yeah, copy that.
Cool.
Dubai. Hello, Wildman 1, this is Fortune. Update on the CAS mission, over.
Fortune?
Yep.
This area to the south.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Do you want to take Wilson with you?
Yeah, copy that. I'm pretty sure if I hit that sandbag wall once, that'll be it for the sandbag wall. However, I don't have eyes on anything else because the trees are down for you guys, but because I joined late, the trees are still up for me. So I can't see shit.
I see. Right, fine. Strange ways this engine works sometimes. Well, let me reassure you, there's definitely an entrenched position behind and to the south of that bunker. So if it's two runs, then let's just do it.
Roger. I'll stick some missiles down there.
Hello, 3-1, this is Papa Minor. What's the ETA?
We've just pushed Wilton and Dubai down there to see how... We've just pushed Wilton and Dubai down there to see how easy it is to move through that valley area. Yeah, don't shoot at them. Hopefully you shouldn't see them.
Yep.
Down there to the right, though, if you do.
3-1, Papa Minor, send your message over.
Wildman 1, it's Fortune. I have a battle point and a heading for you, over. Wildman 1, Fortune, battle point will be 007070. I say again, 007070. I copy, over.
Yeah.
Fortune, you're clear for that cast run. Wilson, be advised, close air support's coming in. You might want to pull your guys back if they're not in a safe position. We'll Jacobson, go.
I have two people at the airbase.
Your heading, unless you are far enough back, on that battle point, will be heading 160. Say again, 160. Over.
Excellent news.
Right, I'll go and put that smoke.
Enders, pop this way. Talk to the pilot, tell him there's more coming.
Yeah, come back.
Alright, CAS mission is on standby until the Casavac bird has landed. They want to provide top cover. Just hope by the laser bunker and not the tree.
Hello, 3-1, this is Papa Minor. Move south on landing, form platoon reserve below first ridge line. Now copy.
Anna, did you say there were casualties?
No, there's two more in the base to be reinserted.
Gotcha.
Beyond the bunker, did you say, buddy, yeah? Just over the hill, or over the ridge.
Unless you guys want to see some blue on blue, stop running so in front of my freaking laser.
We're saying that's the sort of lump in the land to the left of the airport.
Okay, Deadman, we're going to move the platoon out now. Is that next CAS mission inbound?
CAS mission is prepped and ready.
Roger that.
How'd
just
I don't know if you heard what
wait
said,
one,
comes over
we'll
the
get
the platoon
organised, put it in if you have to.
It comes over the side of the hill, yeah.
Well, yeah, there's no real rally.
Hello,
there.
Hello, platoon, call sign. If it's platoon, we'll be moving out south. Order of march is two section, three section, one section. Say again. One platoon will be moving out south. Order of march is two section, three section, one section. Ready to move on two sections, say. Out to all. Wilson, how are you doing?
Sergeant, we're just discussing that at the moment. Dubai, do you have a rough idea of what you're going to do down there? What we can do is pop Delta at the front and you can take point.
It's just as far as I got, he's the next one. So, it looks like a kick in the shower, to be honest.
Bloody hell. Instead of just firing the fucking missile.
Pull up at mine, this is Sierra 3-2, message
on. Dubai, do you think that's a no-go, that route then? Yeah.
No, I think it'll be okay.
Nicely done.
Reckon, yeah.
In fact, three section, can you just move
just
forward, take up positions on this bridge line to the south? Get the other two sections back into reserve to collect ammunition.
Copy.
Sarah 1,
section
Sarah 2, be advised, ammunition's available.
Shy left,
down
the right on this bridge here.
Three section assuming covering positions. Get your sections back here and rearmed.
Two section, if we need ammo, it's behind
get
us.
Left, mate, a bit.
Then I'll be exposed on the hill, mate.
On the
yeah,
push up. 1-1, send comms to
report. Oh, my one fortune, are you guys still combat effective then?
Wait, what? I've got a sandbag. Is that near a sandbag behind some trees to the 9 o'clock of a rock in the openish?
Roger that, 1-1.
Enders, can you double check my guy? He's being
copy,
really fucking
one,
long.
Left a bit.
What's up?
Passing home.
Can you double check my fella? I think I'm hurt for some. He's being really domesticated.
Can you guys stop running in front of my goddamn laser?
Apologies, there's a laser, mate. He's got that eyes on the sandbag.
The hell?
Fortune, new target.
Yeah, I haven't fired yet. They're doing their own shit.
Rog, bloody hell.
Endles, can you check me too, buddy? My aim's way off.
One man wants his fortune. Like, just give me a fucking ETA on that CAS mission, ever.
All section ICs advise me when your sections have restocked with weapons and ammo. We'll be moving out shortly.
One man wants his fortune. Requesting an ETA on that CAS mission, ever.
Cheers, buddy. Thank you.
111, this is Fortune. As mentioned earlier, 1x AGM 114K. Lazed by ground. I say again, lazed by ground. Over.
Alright, done.
Perfect, thank you.
Wilson.
Yes.
That's PT Wilson, is he one of yours, mate?
He is indeed, yeah.
No.
Fucking hell. Emmett.
Yeah.
They're buggering off.
They're probably out of ammo. Right, well, we're going to move anyway. I can't afford to wait.
Monkeys.
Jacobson, are we at risk from that heavy machine gun if we move the platoon?
Passing you, really.
No, we're not. Right, fine.
Yeah, mate.
Let's get this fucking show on the road.
Yeah, follow me back, buddy.
Yeah.
Wilson, on you, mate. We're ready to go.
Cover that.
Let's go.
Very good. Okay.
Section, we're following 2 sec. So, follow on to 2 sec once they start to move. Keep eyes on. Keep covering your ass.
Jubar, where are you, buddy?
right on your right.
Excellent. Chick, take Delta up front.
Copy that.
Okay.
Got 2 seconds
on Wilson on me, number 2 now.
Copy. That is.
Well, since we're inserting, my frame rate seems to have doubled.
Well, the enemy is dead.
Mine's got better as
well. Oh, yeah.
Opportun be advised, we're on the move. CR2's in the lead, followed by CR3. CR1's got the rear.
Very enthusiastic there, boss.
Pass a Red Bull.
Do you want to go in the truck?
Yeah, got it.
Be advised,
do you know what I mean, Wilson? It all comes up with a sad on, you just have to move over it.
Yeah, I see what you're saying.
There actually really is no gully in here. It's sort of after this position. I wasn't really looking at it. I know, I hate you. Hey, we got 2 machine guns.
So let's keep our eyes left.
Past the fucking bug spray as well. A net. Just walking around in a mosquito net. Thing is, that didn't work with you. See, when you got blown up, you'd have no mosquito protection.
Problem is, it is a mosquito net. He was sold it as a ghillie suit, though.
I hate this bit when you have to go left.
I don't like that gully to our left. Hello, Papa Miner, CR21, message over. CR21, Papa Miner, am I to understand, Sprake, that we should move all the way to the RV point? B1 copies, out. Catch that, D1, yeah?
Yeah, I got that. What's this saying? Practical.
Ah, this is a British Army thing.
Right. Vietnam War films to know what happens.
Not Vietnam?
Well, close enough.
Hey, I don't see anybody in black pajamas.
That's true, they opt for some kind of hoodie and like jeans around here. Well, it is called Operation Oryx, so I should hope so.
Oh, no doubt.
This is pretty much the RV down here. Yeah, sweet.
Is there buildings that are left here?
Down there, they're rocks.
They're rocks, mate.
Big square rocks.
Big old square rock. Rocks can be buildings too.
Alright, well this is RV1, isn't it?
Mate, this is RV1 right here.
Yeah, that looks about right.
Well, I navigated you somewhere and no one died. Fuck yeah.
Hell yeah. Right, we best take a direction, I guess, to cover. What do you reckon down there?
South, southeast, which is to our front, essentially.
Yeah, you got decent eyes on round there.
Fucking heavily forested and there's gullies and hills, so not really, no.
Oh, for fuck's sake, okay.
I guess just form a standard line here, wait for the rest of the platoon to move up, and then we'll be, you know, moving out pretty soon, I hope.
Yeah, copy that. I'm reluctant to stick my head over that ridge to our northeast there.
Oh, fuck that. That's the airfield, I think. Fuck that.
No one poke their head over that hill, though. No one poke their head above the hill.
Yeah, Wilson, don't go too far up there, mate.
2 seconds.
Yeah, don't worry about that.
You'll die. Wilton, if you can get up here, get on my right, and just get some good line of fire going down this gully in front of us, mate. Same with you,
yeah, just listen.
Have good fire around here. Just somewhere where you've got good fire, straight to the east, like down this gully.
Just trying to find out what they can see over there.
Yeah. Fuck you and your fire.
Hello, Sunrise CR21, message over.
There's jelly. Mad jelly for fun.
Papa Minor 2-1, we have reached RV1. Over.
Nice!
Roger that, 2-1. Wait out.
Hello. My, that's a mighty steep hill you're looking at there, guys.
Yeah.
Don't fall backwards.
Wait there, guys.
Waiting.
2-1.
Last man HQ, Marshal.
Coming to your position, mate.
Roger.
So, enemy position on top of this hill suggests that you move further round, and what we'll do is we'll get 3 sections to come up over here, fire across the top of the hill, and then have you guys grenade it and push onto it.
Yeah, copy that.
Hello, sir. 3-1, 3-1 up front, please.
Attacking it to the north.
Yeah.
Yep, that's you,
Chubby. So we're going to push further south down these gullies, yeah?
User in your channel, time down.
Yeah, work our way around the hill, yeah.
What place are we looking like to attack it from, then?
Phoenix,
zero,
number one,
one
acknowledge
two, five,
out.
Somewhere.
Yeah, I would have thought so. It would depend on the contour of the hill when we get around there, wouldn't it?
Taylor, are you up front?
Indeed it will.
I'm with you, mate, yeah.
Good stuff. Okay, Taylor, Wilson, I want you to sort out plans for your assault on this location. Enemy are probably just up over that lip, but a bit further down the hill. It's quite a sort of kidney-shaped feature. It's up to you how you want to do it. I want to hear the plan, and then I want you to get it done, and we'll get one section moving round as you do.
Copy. Can I get a quick note on where one sec plan to set up, so we can know where we can shift fire?
Well, we're going to push one section round to the basically where we are now, and further to the south, facing east.
I don't think so. I'll
covering
try,
that approach. So you two
strike.
Have a free handle on the whole of Apollo.
I'll ask Emmett to take control of Phoenix,
right.
And if he's not switching channel, I can't.
He'd want to take the high ground, but not breach the actual crest of the hill due to us.
Phoenix, this is Starlight,
and,
message over.
There basically should be the support, depending
on
how far they get. Then the other section should be in the valley itself, pushing around in line with them.
User entered
moving
your
around
channel.
the shape of the hill here to Apollo.
Wait one, Apollo may not be off the hill. I believe that the hip feature 5-7 is the enemy position. So you're going to need to make sure 5-7 is cleared by fire plus anything else. One section will just be guarding the southern flank. That's it. I'm aiming to keep him basically in reserve.
Copy. Then it looks like it's because of the height, we're not going to be able to get a good suppression on there from any of our areas. So I'm thinking that big rock that we can see to the west of 5-7. I think if both sections just move, well, one section moves north of that, one section moves south, and we just literally brush through it heading direct northeast at the same time, and just nail Hill 5-7, then rapidly pull back down towards the southwest just out of the open from Sticks.
Okay, roger that. Whoever's on the northernmost side of that's got to be careful about fire from Sticks. If they start to get it, you'll need to be prepared to swing right round and come in on the right flank, effectively.
Copy.
Okay, get it done, guys. I'll get one section up to take over this position.
Copy, 2 sec. You want to go north? 3 sec.
Hello, one.
Yeah, go on. We'll be the billet magnets.
Hello, one. This is Papa Minor. I want you to move your section up the platoon line of march to my position, and then take positions on instruction. Now,
two sections, you pretty much all held that, yeah?
Also, we're going to have to be more quick going over that hill because we'll be right visible to the airfield, which has probably got positions on it.
Yeah, copy that. I'm thinking that, actually.
We have to be well quick coming over that.
Fucking hell.
Well, 1-1 there. We're going to take feature Apollo. I want you to move up the two line and take positions on instruction.
1-1-1-14, ready to take over.
Be advised, guys, you may have an anti-aircraft gun to the north of Apollo in that open area. So, you know, whoever's going north, watch it. If you start getting fire from that, pull back round south immediately.
Yeah, copy that.
Where are we, yellow chain?
14, limit Charlie. Never.
1-1, be advised, if you have a grid on that AA gun, we'd love to hear it. But other than that, move your section over.
Hones, Wilton, did you pretty much hear the plan for Apollo?
Roger that, 1-1.
Yeah. Yeah, that's about it, to be honest, yeah.
We've got Wildman up, we can get some AA, some
oh,
missile down on that, if you
like. Yeah.
I believe that there's just been a missile down on it.
User disconnected from your channel.
One section, anyway. We're following this hill
round left. Do one section. Just do everything on their own nowadays, or what?
Well, you might
I'm moving around to the right.
Yeah, roger that. Not too far. This is quite a good position to cover until the assault commences. When,
going,
once
mate,
the assault commences, I want you to push along the southern flank of this hill until you get to
3 sec passing.
Approximately line 012.
Take that hill direct
front. Passing. Passing.
Yeah. Pass 0 1 2.
Stay in that gully down below it.
Two section, prepare to tuck in behind. Three section now.
Cover this gully.
Section, the form extended.
When do I move to 1-2 line?
Arrowhead.
As soon as the firing starts.
Cool. Section is not. I want you to face.
Go first, or Charlie.
I want you to form.
Ah, Charlie.
Two section, let's move.
Go, go, go.
You want cast on anything, Emmett?
No,
0-2-1 copies. On the move.
We've had a bit on this hill already, so we just get up, take the
manual.
If there's a problem, face that one.
0-2-1 copies. We're on the move.
Two section, we want an extended lane to the left of three section. Keep your heads below that ridge.
8-2 sec. Right, shifting far right. Section form. Section form extended line now. Section will be moving east northeast, roughly 12 on the compass. We don't want to be shifting fire too far left due to two section being on the left. 2 sec, if you guys full enough to pull out, just shout on long range. 2 sec pulling out, and we know what's going to happen.
Copy that.
We'll probably just swing around and hopefully push right to the end and swing around and sort of bring it back on ourselves if we're going rapid.
Copy ready? That, let's ready? Hope it goes well. Two sections, good to go.
Copy, 8-1.
Two section, we're pushing more north, northeast. Keep a good spread on it, we don't want a grenade to take us out. Hones, don't you go too far to the north, yeah, don't go too far to the north. Concerned about that airfield.
Awaiting 1 sec.
Copy that.
Over. Papa Minor, Sierra 3-1, solid copy your last out. Hey buddy, you heard that? North, you've got a gun, so you might watch, get your section to get an eye on that first.
Yeah, not a problem.
Copy. Okay, good to move.
Hones, watch that. Anti-aircraft guns in off there.
Okay, 2 sec, 3 sec, try to move, have a walk. Move.
To a section, move at the walk.
3 seconds spread out, I think a lot of this is down to the right.
Delta, if you're getting squashed down there, let us know. Just shout out.
Hold on, mate, I don't want you getting from that fucking airfield.
Yeah, you'll tell me. Hone's getting it first. Dubai, not too far ahead, buddy.
We need to keep moving, mate.
Got Hones, watch that tree line to the left. Yeah, seen. Seen. Seen.
Friendlies.
Delta, are you close enough to the D-section?
Pretty close. I mean, I can't see it from here. Yeah, yeah, keep going. Well
done. We've got bodies over there, that Merlin.
Yep.
Is he moving, Hones? Fuck. Share 2 copies.
Share 2, you know, holding up waiting for you, we'll get back together. Try one full right now. Okay.
3-1-2-1, got a possible sighting, just check that out. Hey buddy!
I can see him, yeah.
I see him.
He's not dead,
he's shooting. Yeah, lit up.
Right, slightly. He's dead,
got him. He's dead. Yeah, cover that.
Yeah.
Looks like it.
You told him.
2-1, solid copy.
Okay, section, prepare to move east, south, east, to our full right, down.
Section, we are moving south, straight across the hill, and we are moving to the rear of the platoon. Let us move.
I want to go around the back of that hill, I don't want to go straight over the top of it.
Let me know when you have maybe.
Dubai, you guys on? Drop it up. Let's reverse the order of march. Charlie front.
Passing right.
Meters.
Good job, guys. Happy with that hell.
1.1 at 0136 0568.
That's amazing.
Roger that. 1-1. Get him on one, we have to move up, got a little bit up. Okay, let's see. Steve, put up on my, sorry, Kotowski, shit on my far left, mate.
Roger.
Cover up that hill.
There's a huge bunker over there.
Should I move right in front of these friendlies?
Depends on your orders.
Sir, 2-1, we are currently with one section.
Right, one sec, listen up. One in form, arrowhead, formation, spacing, north, east, Charlie left, delta, right. That means on me, correction, on Heath, go. Okay, there is a friendly.
HQ passing, is this two section?
Yep, two section.
Yeah. Roger that, three section ahead of you, yep.
One sec.
One section ahead.
Right, one section's going to pass three section, I want two sections to fall in on the rear.
Is that a bunker on the top of the hill southeast?
Yep.
Believe it is, yep.
Fortune, upper minus, send message over.
Couple of contacts and thermals there.
It's actually east.
No, no, southeast.
Not seeing it southeast.
Fortune, upper minor, has on objective sticks, is acceptable. You are in three.
Not just on your right now. It looked like there was netting up there.
No, no netting up there, it just looks like trees and stuff. Clear, mate.
Two section, we're on the rear, so keep eyes back.
Emmett. Moving north northeast for a minute,
we'll to watch that back as well, mate.
As we're taking it or afterwards, mate.
Yep.
You can hurry up. Section move. Follow it.
Last one moving.
2 seconds, let's go.
Two solid copy, out.
Yeah.
is in B section. Right, we've still got quite a bit of walking.
We should still get quite a bit of walking to the...
Here we go. Moving.
Fucking platoon net. That's so easy, aren't you? Now the call us north section.
Yeah, it's a pain in the ass. Sarah 2, hard copy.
You seem incredibly close to that AA position, Wilson.
Yeah, I'm thinking that. Let's move down the hill a bit.
Section Arrowhead, Charlie left, Delta right. Move.
Moving. Merlin to your left.
Ah, seen. Best call that in, I suppose.
Can we blow that up? I think that's fucked.
Yeah, 2 section pulled up here. On your bellies, guys.
Hiring's coming in the air cover that direction, mate.
Papa Minus, the R2 are still currently on the move. Be advised, we have found a second Merlin. Over.
Okay, there's a bunker.
CR2, solid copy. Over. Let's go, guys.
Scene.
Wilson, get down, mate. There's a bunker in front of us. It's 3:30. I'm looking for it. It's 3:30, right in front of you. Camo net. Sandbag.
Fucking hell.
That's probably 0.68, yeah?
Yeah, I would say so.
Sweet. At least we know where it is.
Possible 350.
Yeah, I'll call that. I've done it for 2 minutes. We agree that that's Hilltop 68, yeah.
It looks to be exactly like 168, yeah.
Yeah, I would say so. Perfect.
Yes, mate.
Hello, Papa Miner, CR21, message over.
Not seeing a mutual vision, mate.
Papa Miner 21, we have contacted a second bunker at coordinates to follow break.
Sir
21 0133 0617. That's Hilltop 68. Over. Sir 21, I would say that's a negative. We're wide open to the bunker in front of us. Break.
I'll report that as well. Good spot.
Sir 21, the landscape towards the front is also a very steep cliff face. Over.
Wilson, by the way, quarter right from that, so that's to the northeast of that, and there's another bunker.
User disconnected from your channel.
I reckon that's Hades. There's a guy
here. Yeah, that's not right.
Someone's firing at the bunker.
Oh, I see it. I think someone's firing at the bunker.
User joined your channel.
We need to move up to the west pretty quickish then. Is that a great
shot? Did he say the west and attack that second bunker?
He said attack the bunker we're looking at from the west, yeah.
Excellent, I'm gonna get fuck me, let's get moving then.
Yeah, let's do it.
2 seconds, let's go.
Roger, we're on the move, mate. Just actually pull from the south, I don't like how open we are here. Let's get in that tree line.
I'm trying.
But we don't want to get too close to the airfield either, mate.
Yeah, copy that. Fucking bushes!
I know, dude. The bastard concrete things.
Oh, that's a fucking steep hill.
It's alright, we can get it from the left by those rocks. You see those rocks? We just come up to that rock.
Yeah, copy that. Scene.
If Charlie wants to shoot fuck out of it, well, me and Wilton will do it.
Sounds good to me.
It's pretty clear anyway.
Yeah, we are indeed. Let's just keep in this little hollow here. Copy that.
When we get on that, you guys gonna need to put a shitload of fire in and then switch fire from the people who are currently shooting at.
Yeah, copy that.
You might want to get positioned around here and we'll move further to the west then, mate.
I'm thinking these two's right in front of us here.
Yeah, copy that. Alright, we'll turn on me. We're gonna go slightly west. Fuck, we came up on this dangerously.
Right.
2-1, send message.
User disconnected from your channel.
Two one, I saw it was just about to start. Over.
Can you shift fire? We haven't started firing yet. They're firing at it, mate. Ah, copy that. Frag going in. Wilson, we're ready to go whenever you say, mate.
Yeah, copy that.
Copy that, just wait to get platoon deck up to ship fire.
Sarah, do one, we need sections suppressing our bunker to shift fire right, shift fire right.
Delta, good to go.
Bones, let's suppress the fuck out of that. Reload. Shift fire right. Traffic.
Delta confirm, bunker clear. Delta, can you confirm that bunker's clear?
Confirm. Yeah, confirm clear, three dead in
there. Excellent news. Okay, move 10 meters to your northeast and Charlie will contact and follow you.
Copy that.
Papa Minor, CR21, message over. Let's go, buddy. Papa Minor, 2-1, that bunker is clear. CR21, wheel attempt to. Over. Good work, guys.
Yeah, friendlies there. Friendlies on that bugger southeast, watch out. That was fun.
Right, so it looks like we're going for Hades now, guys.
Yep. Sweet.
Let's get a little look-see over that fucking ridge then, shall we?
Beautiful.
Just keep going. We're not moving until we get the word that I believe 3 section are in place to suppress.
Copy that. Whoever's on the left, really watch that fucking left.
Yeah, copy that, you watch your cell phones.
Big ass high point, right, you see after this high point, that's when the bunker is, because we actually saw it, well, Wilton actually saw it.
So it's actually right on a high point, yeah?
Right over on the other side of this high point, and slightly northeast it was, so it's over this high point, basically.
Yeah, that kind of makes sense.
I don't know if we want to push more around to the northwest when we go at it, instead.
Dead on my right.
I'm just concerned what we're going to come over that ridge and hit.
I wouldn't go right over this ridge because that's what we did before. It's a fucking disaster area.
Yeah,
I would either come northeast of it, but we can't because the sections are suppressing from that area. I think.
Yeah, copy that.
Or go northwest. It's just that we're blind on the northwest side.
I wonder if we can go northwest, but not actually skyline.
If not, we could go northeast and just get them shift fire.
I believe we can still make the final assault. Over.
Fuck it, I've just committed us. We're doing it.
Yeah, why not? I mean, raw reinforcement, we've only ever been this fucking strength.
Exactly! Sir, 2-1, believe we can make that final push. Over. Over. 2-1,
present.
You want to say again, buddy?
No time like the present, mate.
Yeah, fuck it, two section, let's go.
Which way are we going, north or northwest?
Northeast. Northwest, sorry, northwest.
Copy. I'll push around to the left of you then, mate.
Yeah, copy that.
Hold you on me, buddy. Copy that.
Drop, buddy, drop. Provide some resin.
I got enemy emplacement.
Copy that.
Contact down. Still got emplacement at SBT9. We got a further bunker to the northeast.
User in your channel, calm down.
If you reckon you can do it, go ahead, take it. Charlie moving against the bunker
there
location.
There you go, mate, he's got one.
Horns on me, buddy.
All clear, all clear.
Reckon the building's clear, yeah? The hell, sorry, yeah?
Oh, yeah, we're clear.
Copy that, call it in. Papa Minor, CR21. Message, over. Papa Minor, CR21. Final objective taken. Over.
That's fine.
Yeah, that was not bad. Right, let's set up and we'll cover. Oh, I would say so.
Is that friendly?
Yep, friendly, friendly. Friendly, friendly, friendly.
Delta, let's get set up here to our east and Charlie will set up to the northwest.
What about that place?
Anybody? I just come over here to the north, mate.
We're just setting up to the northwest here, covering for the rest of the platoon to come up. Ah, got that. We've got friendlies to the rear, I believe, guys.
Are we going after the other two, or is this...
I'm not sure, actually. I'm assuming this is it, but I don't know.
Fuck that, let's get an whole peninsula.
Two section, I'm happy with that. Thanks, guys.
Yeah,
I'm well happy with that.
I think the little one we did just beforehand actually helped quite a lot.
User joined your channel.
Ideal, waiting game, folks. Shit, sorry, I keep forgetting you guys can't hear this. Hang on. Right, so we're going to hold this location, I believe. Is it one section's going to take the south point, which is Sticks? And three sections are going to move to the west and assault the original position that gives a bit of stick to the west of the runway. Yeah, they're just going to move back and hold it. That was an enormous amount of firepower that came down in this position when they suppressed, wasn't it?
It was insane.
It was so noisy, I couldn't hear a thing.
Can we actually get that red roll that last assault?
Yeah, I'm really, really chuffed with that.
You guys were in a perfect suppressed position and we fucking come up right on its arse and just did it. It was awesome. This fella here is not fucking pleased about it. He's only got one eye now.
Yeah, he's not happy.
He's pissed off.
If you look at his trousers, he's wearing his jammies.
Oh, maybe they are Viacom, you see? I fucking told you.
Northwest. It's quite obvious why we came under fire initially when we landed.
So what's over there?
The hell we came over.
Oh yeah, shit. Fucking hell. No,
it's wide open.
Jesus wept.
Oh no, it certainly did not, but bloody hell.
Oh yeah, look, there's a fucking dish gun there, look. That's what it was.
To section that, end X will debrief back in team speak. Well done guys, very happy with that.
Right, I'm getting my AK out and busting some rounds.